I just fell in love with a girl named Kastara. Got a nigga going harder, get game like a father. You my little baby like a toddler. I don't care what nobody say, hey, you my little babe.
So I am currently getting ready for work. I'm gonna be working at a hole in the wall club today. I just moved, so this place I'm going is near my house. Okay. Let me get ready. Okay guys, so I haven't really been recording because the other day my baby was really sick and then I just moved and everything, so I still have to do like a tour of my house. Oh yes, look at the light it's giving. Okay, well today I'm going to go work at this hole in a wall club called Club Wax. So basically I'm gonna do a video of the club and I'm gonna just show y'all what it's like. There's there's six stages in there. Two of the stages have two poles, and the two front ones have one pole in each, and then there's two stages with no poles. So I like the setup. It's just really dirty in there, and this club is known for like doing extras and stuff. But however, every time I work, like obviously I don't do extras, but every time I work, I just realized I feel that like the people know that I don't do that now, like the people who do come in often, so they don't even ask me anymore. So but this is gonna be like my fifth, maybe sixth time working in there, and I'm hoping to make like $500. But it's a Monday.
Good.